Don't you see we could light up the night?
Hello, my name's Evile Jireh Sisifo-Laloata. I'm 20 years old, and I came all the way from New Zealand just to do this. Is it good? I have 38,000 followers on Instagram. Yeah, I just like vlog myself throughout my day, just eating. And then upload it. I know it sounds crazy, but like there's so many people like on YouTube filming stuff eating. It's just so satisfying. Honestly, when you watch it, it's gonna change your life. That's basically it. Growing up in a big Polynesian family, music was everything. Waking up to music, going to sleep to music, singing is my whole life. I can't believe I'm here. Guy Sebastian, he's cool. I just love his songs, and I just love the sound of his voice. Guy better turn. If he doesn't turn, I'm gonna walk there and I'm gonna press it for him. Boom.
When you try your best but don't succeed, when you get what you want and not what you need, when you feel so tired but you can't sleep, stuck in
My name is Evile Jireh Sisifo-Laloata. I'm 20 years old. I'm from New Zealand, but I currently live here in Sydney at the moment.
All right. Yeah.
Come on, Evile. Wow.
Thank
wow.
You made a smile.
Ooh. Ooh. Wow. Control.
Thank you.
Like, moved me. Completely moved me.
Thank you.
What is your story, man?
Well, I come from a family of eight, including my parents. I got one mum, one dad. So I'm full Samoan. And I can see my family there with the Samoan flag in the Department of Yeah.
Yes. Represent.
Do you remember what age you started singing and why did you start singing?
I started singing at the age of like maybe three, I think. And my dad, me and my sister, we grew up singing. And in our Samoan culture, we have this thing called White Sunday. Is where every family in the church prepares an item. So that's where I started.
You sang beautifully. I think that was a great song choice for you, which is a good sign of a good artist. And I'm heartbroken that I don't get to do it with you!
You know, we've never seen, I don't think, since I've been here, two blocks.
Oh, my...
Do you know what that means? That means it's real competition right now.
Did you just notice that?
Yeah, kind of.
I mean, it's real. This is real. This is we're talking revenge here.
Yeah.
Oh, so it was you.
Oh, there's one.
It was you.
Of course it was me. Who did Keith?
That's got guy written all over it.
No, I didn't block you.
Oh.
Who did? Jess, did you? No, I blocked. Okay, I blocked guy.
Oh.
Wait, did I?
Ooh.
Yes. Wait, hold
Rita.
On. I was so excited, I slammed this, and I think it might have been an accident.
Oh.
No, I know you're not going to believe
me, I swear. Don't roll that way.
I know
Rita,
you won't believe me, but
on,
I
Rita.
Swear I did not mean to block you.
Wow. See how smart she
it's
is?
A tough crowd.
Yeah, right.
You're
blocking
so smart.
Is so evil, and she's trying to get out of it.
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, for block's sake.
I wanted to slam everything down here, too, because... Your voice is just incredible. It's so liquid. It's so free.
Yeah.
It's not a... It's unworldly. You can't teach that. That is just pure passion. I feel like you would have been perfect for my team. and you know what? You know what? I hate the block.
Yeah.
I genuinely hate it. But I blocked Jess with a very good singer. And so I will take this block
take
from
it.
Her.
I just want to quickly say that I turned around first. You're still super young, and I think you have that presence about you, you know, that really shines on its own. And, you know, you really are giving off that confidence that normally 20-year-olds don't really have. And then to see someone like you come out on stage and really deliver a really excellent performance, it's going to inspire so many people, and I'm already inspired by that.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. I really, really would be honoured to have someone like you on my team.
All right, you have two girls to choose from. Excellent coach choices, by the way.
I would love to have you on my team. I honestly would.
Okay, the coach I choose is... Jess.
Yeah.
Oh. Sorry, thank you.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe we get to work together. He's got a phenomenal voice.
Yeah.
Really.
Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah.
Really unique.
Emily! Jess!
Emily!
All the best!
Oh, all right, sorry.
All the best. We love you.
All the way. Woo!
Ah, revenge is the best. He gets it. He understands. My first block, and it was greatly used. Keith is literally going to block me probably, and actually it's going to be a good block too. And I'm just waiting for it. I'm just so angry I missed out on my real... What's he doing? He doesn't believe me, does he? I swear, Keith, it wasn't on purpose.
Mine won't be either.
Hey there, welcome to the end screen. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to receive notifications. See you next time.